going to a concert over there at Prudential Center. And yeah, so we're going right now. Say hi, boo boo.
Hello.
She just said, welcome to Connecticut.
She said, welcome to Connecticut, and then we are in New York right now.
What is wrong with her? She just said, welcome to Connecticut. We're going from Connecticut to New Jersey.
And we were in New York.
We are in New York right now, and then we are going to be in New Jersey in about an hour, right?
Yeah. Hour, 10 minutes.
So while he drives, I'm just going to go ahead and do my hair. So that's what I'm going to do. If you want to see, keep watching. I don't know if this is normal from all girls, but this is what I do every time I go far away from home. I just bring a bunch of things, shoes and different outfits that I can't, you know, make up my mind in the car what I'm gonna wear. It just takes a while. I have everything here. I have shoes. So I'm just gonna use a flat iron for my hair. I like to use it at 360 degrees. This heat protectant is by Ion. This lighting is horrible. So I was about to do my hair, like I said, and I connected my flat iron to this car outlet right here that I have in my back, in the back, but it didn't work. Why are you laughing at, baby?
You say that I have in my back.
I know. That I have right here in the back. So I'm so sad about that because my hair is looking like S-H-I-T, you know what I mean? And I didn't do anything to it just because I thought I was gonna be able to do my hair right here. So I don't know what I'm gonna do now. What are we gonna do, baby?
I don't know. I guess you're gonna have to go like this.
No, we can't. To think about what I'm gonna do because I can't bring my hair like this and that. I'm thinking like maybe if we stop somewhere and I can go in there and do my hair, but that's kind of weird. Like everybody's gonna see me and be like, what is wrong with this girl? Anyways, let me think about what I'm gonna do. I might do braids and just let it sit for whatever, 2 hours or something. Cause I mean the concert is not until 7 p.m. So I still have about 3 hours to let my hair sit in braids so that it can be wavy. So I might do that, but I don't even have hair ties. I wonder if tape would hold my hair, like the braids, because I don't have any hair ties, any hair elastic, the little ones. So I need something to secure the bottom of the braid.
Now we're looking here.
I have this clear tape here. I might do that. Because I'm desperate.
Look how beautiful it is.
So sunny here.
It's like 81.
It's a beautiful day. I'm not going to do anything to my hair. Like I said, I was going to braid it. I'm just going to wrap my hair with this silk scarf to kind of help it so that it can stay flat. So don't do what I did, okay? Do your hair at home. Right, boo?
Yeah. Don't try to do your hair in your car. Especially if you're going far away.
That's why I thought, like, I could do it in the car because we're going far away, so I have a lot of time, you know? Alright, so I'm just gonna leave this. It's kinda cute. It's a look. What do you think, boo?
I like it. You look like Gitana.
So, let's forget about the tape. I was gonna use tape. That's what happens when you're desperate. Alright, so let's do my makeup. Really quick. But we're going to play some music. Paloma Mami. Got my bag here with everything. My outfit. Look at this. With water that I don't have. Jesus Christ. I have some right here. I was about to have a heart attack. I have a little bit of water here, so I'm just gonna wet my sponges. I don't know how I'm gonna do that without dripping water in the car. I'm going to be using the Tarte Double Duty Beauty Primer, just like that, and I'm going to be mixing it with the Photo Finish by Smashbox, because, you know, I want this makeup to last. So I just did a very light layer on this one. Just gonna use this one. Place around my nose, forehead a little bit. So I'm gonna be taking the dark shades. So what I'm doing is I'm pretty much contouring under my foundation, so before the foundation. Slight right onto the I-95 ramp. Adding a little bit of color in there, you know. I'm just gonna be taking a little bit. Putting it right here.
Signs for New Jersey, George Washington Bridge.
Alright, now that we're looking tan, we're looking super tan. I'm going to be adding my foundation, and I'm using the Makeup Forever HD in the shade 245. We're in New York, right?
Yeah.
I can tell because it's crazy in here. The traffic and the people drive completely insane. So anyways. So I'm going to be taking some of this foundation.
Boy, here it's just crazy.
And it's really crazy here.
The people are crazy here. Mm-hmm.
This is a challenge for real to do your makeup.
Take the next left onto West 100.
For concealer, I'm going to be using this one from Murphy and Tarte, the Shape Tape. To set my concealer, I'm going to be using this powder by Kat Von D. Taking my Tarte powder.
After the fork, to stay on I-95 South, follow signs for Express Easy Pass.
Then I'm going to be taking my palette by Tarte. This one. It's the Clay Play Volume 2. Just like that. I'm going to be taking this shade. You like my simple makeup?
You look pretty, mommy. You look beautiful. Mommy.
So we're ready to go in. And my hair is gonna be looking like this because I have no other option. So,
six.
Bye. We got here. Guys, waiting for the show to start, so we just stopped here to eat something and to drink something, as you can see. So yeah, for now I'm just gonna be drinking some margaritas, and then we're about to go in over there to see the show. This guy showing insurance fraud reported ended. My husband went there to talk to him and see what it is all about. As you can see, we are a little bored in here and we have nothing to do, so this is what we're doing. And of course, drinking margaritas. What is he doing? He That's funny. So, what was that about?
It's insurance fraud. It's like insurance costing so much money, and then when you basically do a claim, then they don't have your back, basically.
Oh, okay,
so
okay.
So they offer you things, you know, and
that they don't really
true,
give.
Know? Yeah, it's
true. Fake.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm with him. I hate insurance.
Yeah. Okay. I see. All right. At least that was a little fun, right? So what was that about? The little bridge crossing?
Yeah, look. It's like a 3D thing, you know?
Yeah. So what? What is that?
Just like you look like you're crossing a bridge or something.
Yeah.
And you're falling.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Yeah. See, in the photo, it makes sense. It doesn't make sense from here, but from there, yeah. All right. Good. I'm trying to tell myself that I don't need that in my life. You know, boo? I don't need that in my life, right?
No, you don't.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna let him pass by. It looks so good, though. Look at all those people buying. Happy customers. Not me.